Testing 1, 2, 3. Live facial capture test.